My name is Mike Sale. I'm 20 years old. I hail from Chicago, Illinois, but I go to school out in California at the University of California, Santa Barbara. Today at the Blockhouse course, I'll be attempting to break the world record for the most disc golf holes played in a 24-hour period. This whole thing began because, unfortunately, there was a tragic shooting at my school this past year on the night of May 23rd, 2014. And so I set up this to attempt to raise money for the families of the victims in accordance with the Santa Barbara Foundation with their Isla Vista Victims Tribute Fund. I'd like to thank all the people that helped me out with this whole event. I got Discraft, they provided all the plastic that I'm gonna be throwing today, and Night Flight Disc Golf, they provided the lights that I'm gonna be using. We also got Miles Parkhill from Paragon Disc Golf, we got Wade from Disc Golf Center, Steve Valencia with Legacy Discs, the man behind the camera, Marty McFly with McFly So High, or Marty McGee with McFly So High Video. We got White & Company, my mother's company, Jim Palia with Ins & Outs, Innova Disc Golf, the Grotalone family, Tom Latour, who made all the tee signs for the event, you'll see them in the video, Grip Equipment. How did I forget Grip Equipment? Grip provided an A14 tour bag for us to auction off in this event to raise money. And also, I'd just like to thank the people of the Blockhouse for providing everything for me to be here. So this is my whole prep table. I got everything I need for the event here. So down here, we got the air horn for the start signal for in accordance with Guinness. Then we have all the clothing that I have here just in case. I got, you know, a rain jacket. I got a winter hat if it gets cold. I got shorts to change into. I got a bunch of pairs of socks to change into so my feet stay fresh. Down here I got three pairs of shoes that I'll be cycling with. Then here I have all the scorecards I have throughout the day. We printed 180, which is good for up to 3,200 holes. Got pencils, clipboards, all the rules we have to go through with Guinness, as well as the independent witness forms. Then in here I have a headlamp for when it gets dark, because it gets real dark in these woods back here. Got walkie-talkies in case I need to communicate my scores to people at the table. Got a bunch of food. Kind of try to stick with things that are simple carbohydrates to just, you know, easily broken down by my body. So I got, you know, also Gatorade, water. Then these things are my savior, Energy Goos right here. I'll be having a bunch of these throughout the day. What else we got? And then my knee's been giving me a little bit of trouble, so just in case, let's hope we don't have to use these, but we got two knee braces as well as some icy hot patches, wraps, pre-wrap, wrap, tiger balm, and band-aids. And then, of course, Gold Bond, which is gonna help me throughout the day. I don't know what I would do without this stuff. And then lastly, we have my camera equipment, which, because we have to film all 24 hours with Guinness. So we got my camera equipment as well as the two official stopwatches to keep time for the event. So this is all my prep stuff right here.
Good luck, 24 bro. Hours.
Bro. Mm-hmm.
1 minute.
You my boy, Mike.
All
you want to hold for it?
Two.
Ace on hole 60.
That's a good one to get.
Oh yeah.
Oh,
nice.
Who would have thought 16 would be my birthday?
Yeah.
Done it.
Okay.
My boy.
We heard it.
Okay.
too.
I did. We're good.
Hold on, you want the staff on?
You gonna go one more, Kevin?
Alright. Guys, put it in front of Marty, yeah.
Tell me if you got the...
Come on.
Oh! So close.
Ah, it's two in a row. Perfect timing too.
Almost.
Two.
What? That's the end of 25.
You're starting 26 and you've got 9 minutes until the third hour.
Almost 3 hours in. How you doing, Mike?
Pretty good. 450 holes in. Feeling good. Almost got it for ya. Perfect. 2-2 on 18.
343 on the dot.
50 is higher.
Harry.
Right. I'll take over after you're done with this one, Miss Ale.
One on one. If you call me Lois, it's the deal.
All right.
Is that two rounds in a row? I got 13 and 18.
Yeah.
Alright, let's get something different.
Trying to get 17, dude. I can't.
In another two rounds, we'll be hitting hole 1,000.
Good. We keep running. Trying to get 10 to 12 hours of running.
Here comes the start at 54.
Nope.
One round and 10 holes till hole number 1,000!
I'm not on pace to get 2,000 by midnight.
Yes, you are. 1,000 by midnight.
No, I'm at 1,000.
No, he's at
1,000 next round.
Well,
next
I'm at 6.5 hours.
1 o'clock in the morning. What's a half an hour between friends?
I'm not going to queue up the same pace.
This is hole 1,000. Woo!
Over.
Oh.
twice a decent right there. No. Two.
Got it.
This tells me that it's successfully downloaded. Nice. Two on 11.
Oh. Two. Give a shout out to Daniel Schultz and Night Flight Disc Golf. These are the best night lights I've ever used. Without these, I'd be lost.
We're about to break the record. Hey, Mike, you're a lot closer than you thought. Hole three, you're gonna break the record. Hold on, wait up.
You got it?
Yeah, go.
All right, I'm three holes away from breaking the record. What are we at? We're at 14 hours and 7 seconds. It's 2:07 in the morning, so I got approximately 10 hours to go to set it as much as I want. I just want to say that this record breaking is for everybody back in Santa Barbara and anybody affected by school shootings in America in the past decade. Go. 10 hours, not stopping.
Oh, Well done, sir.
Thanks, man.
One hole 11.
Doing great. We're working our way from hole from 2400 to 2500. Coming up on round 138 will be 2500 holes.
The sun helped a lot. Before the sun came up, mentally wasn't doing too hot. I was just kind of, you know, I broke the record at 2:30 and I really didn't want to play anymore. But now the sun's out, got a little food in me, changed my shoes. Gonna finish up. If I average around every 12 minutes until noon, then I'll hit 2880, which will be two holes per minute for 24 hours straight.
All right, my man, round 137.
$2,500.
Ding,
ding, ding, ding,
ding. Woohoo! Alrighty.
It's 5 minutes after 8. You got 4 hours to go, Mike.
3:55.
Okay. 3:55. Download this one.
Did you already put it in there?
No, not yet.
Really? How you doing? Good? Young?
Now we're answering for Mike too.
I'm ready.
So it's clock happens. You just don't want to go to sleep. We're on 10?
$2,204. So what was 14 through 18? Twos?
Yeah.
Has he hit 100 aces already?
Boy, I don't know.
We haven't been counting.
That'll come later there.
Yeah. You're right, Mike. You're right. You got to go to 161 and two holes. You're right. Good thing somebody's paying attention. Mike, two more holes to go. Think you can make it?
Guess we'll find out.
Still smiles.
Trying, man.
Just look at the shade.
Oh, thank you. I thought of both of you.
Almost.
Well, the last hole selfie was mine. Hell yeah.
The what?
The last whole selfie.
Yeah. Not to knock that shit.
Hold it up right now.
The last one!
Two on hole one.
Well!
I'm excited.
Hey, Michael, smile. I know this.
Blurry, but it works.
Here you go. Alright. How did you get in here?
Come on. Cool. Never again.
You say that now.
Yeah, I know. I said that last time too. Yeah.
Woo! Two on hold. Two.
Let's get the stopwatches and the camera so we can give it to Guinness.
I'll go.
Nicely done, guys. Nicely done.
Good job, Miguel. Ow.
Dear Guinness Records, I'm stopping 3 minutes early to keep it at a nice round number, 2900. Can't really believe it myself, but it's been quite the eventful 24 hours. I hope you guys enjoyed it as much as I did.
Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one.
Spray the audience.
I don't think it should be on camera though.
Should we send this to Guinness?
Private property.
Yeah. Good job. Long 24 hours. My roof.
Would you like to pour out some champagne for some other people?
You can do the honors.
Okay. I'm so proud of you.
We're out of here, honey. Take a shot.
You're here, Mike.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Cheers. Well done.
Okay.
Albert had it on all night.
2,900 more.
Lord. If anybody's up for it, I'll watch and cheer you on. I'm not gonna promise I can get up.
You can put one person on each keypad and basket, and you can.
You know how to stop the GoPro?
Yeah, the back side.
Yeah.
We have lights
in
here. We put lights on.
Do you feel better than you did last time?
I don't know, because last time I didn't have the knee thing, but like this is weird because it's only my knee and then kind of my feet, and the last like 10-15 rounds my left Achilles started bothering me, but
today?
Yeah, I don't know, but
well, it was all the roots. If you think about mm-hmm. the terrain was very different than the last time, right?
Yeah,
this is my song.
Yeah.
Today
is the 13th.
How's that?
Put the world record on there too.
2,900.
Oh, okay. Right on, dude. Thank you so much. Man. Thank you so much, bro.
Absolutely.
Yeah, pleasure watching you.
Pleasure being here, man. You guys have been fantastic hosts. Mm-hmm. Could not have asked for a better place to do this.
Well, I think your record's going to stay for a long time.
Let's hope so. That was the goal. I can't really believe my...